can do that.
You get time. Hold on. Oh, I didn't bring the 4-on-4 place.
You blame me for that. What's up, fam?
What up?
Bringing in a new era of BCB. New break studio. The acoustics are going to be off the chain in here. Listen to this. Woo! What do y'all think? Do we sound all right? Tap that thumbs up if we sound all right. Mitchell, Travis,
Raquel.
Just riding the drop top with the top down. Saw me switching lanes.
Girl.
All right. I'm going to tweet this out, fam. Go ahead and retweet this. Let everybody know that the party is starting. Shoot out there right now.
Oh, sweet. Thank you, Travis. Don't little worry about that. New break room's got wood floor, so it kind of echoes.
Neighbors need.
Yes.
Well, at least they're farther away. Gentry was like, so on school nights, do you guys think you can hear your woos a little?
You need
to
get in the basement quick, boy. In like two months, we'll be in a new break room. All right, here we go right now. Tough breaks.
Tim Hall, what's up, dude? Kiffer!
Hello, Switzerland.
Got Switzerland, we got New Zealand in the house.
Kiffer says, hello, America.
Rick, throw it out. Where are you watching tonight?
I'm excited for tonight. I haven't got to rip into Origins yet. Chris got to do that on the first look.
What do you guys think of the first look break? Have you guys watched our first look video yet?
Tim Hall just sent us a DM. I got you, bro.
I'll have to do a quick, all right, guys, I just shot out a tweet. Feel free to tap that retweet button. Chris Hayes lets people know that we're starting this pre-break party. Where we is, fam. Let's see, what am I looking for now?
I feel like it sounds like we're breaking in, like, a bathroom.
Bathroom breaks. In the hall pass in school. Marcelo, man, remember Marcelo?
Yeah.
Well, I think he's the one that scored the Connor McDavid jersey. He's back tonight.
Marcelo G?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, he did. How'd you like that? Did you wear that thing, man? That thing was heavy.
Adam wore it to bed.
Dude, that was a heavy, heavy jersey.
All right. First things first, maybe you guys know the drill. We're going to do tough breaks. Jasmine needs a Majestic. So Division or so four box?
That's for Origin, both of them.
Yeah. Well, no, so there's a the four box divisions with or I'll get it, the half case. Ten. Half dude, I don't know, man. It's obviously different pricing, buddy. They're not the same price, but dude, somebody in that half case hybrid is going to get the craziest blend of teams, man. So go in there, pick up a hot squad, maybe snag on one of those first round quarterbacks.
Cardinals still available?
Dude, the Cardinals, Bills, Jets, and Ravens. I said it. If somebody picks one of those teams, there's a possibility that they end up with all four of those teams.
Yeah, Tim, man, if it was me, and this is just me, man. I'm like a closet Cardinals fan. But, like, Josh Rosen, he's hot right now, just, like, his card-wise. So, I mean, if you snag up the Cardinals, dude, like Chris said, man, you have a very good chance of snagging multiple first-round quarterbacks there.
Where's that dice box where my heart used to be? What's up, buddy? The Bruces and Clark, what do you guys think about the new break studio? You guys dig it? All right. You guys looking for some puck breaks? Fire! Blowing these guys in the count of three. We got four envelopes coming at you hot. One, two, three. Nine times the randomizer. You see it there. Yeah, the light looks great, man.
Nice.
All right, nine times in the randomizer. We're going to go. High CP usage. Use it up.
Hipster cards. Pack of cards 87 is not in here right now. He will be here later, though.
Yeah, the PCA 7 break starts at 9:30. He'll probably pop in around 9:15, hang out with us for a little bit. Right now, let's do some tough breaks, bro. So nine times we go in the randomizer. Let's see if I get used to this screen swap here. All right. Oh, that's really, really weird. Let's do this real quick. How about this? Sorry, guys. Bear with us.
Yeah, we had to move the break room and it just got set up like...
That seems right, doesn't it? That
seems back normal a little bit. Yeah, that's a little bit better.
Okay.
All our streams and stuff are backwards.
It's a random.org. Here we go. Let's randomize them.
See, we had that. I think we can do like a super small one just for chat, you know?
My gosh, Nick. Hold on. Mess up our music here. Don't call me. All right. So you guys can see these are all the tough break spots from last week. A lot of the pick your conferences. Once again, pick your conference, pick your divisions. Individuals are getting four spots. They don't win. Team spots. You don't get anything there. You're going to get a spot from your spot. All right, nine times the randomizer, we go. One. One.
Sorry, I put that back. You had me all jacked up, dude.
Two.
Did you move to the bottom?
I didn't. Three. It was like that. I figured it was just because we only had one screen. So I think it, because the other one, remember, it was bottom, and I think when we went to one screen, went back to just that. Four. Five. Six. Seven.
Yeah, you want to grab those?
Eight.
Yeah, tough breaks.
And nine. Yeah, no, that's awesome. Here we go. All right, so those four spots. Ryan Hammer. Ryan Hammer, Mark Martin, Matthew Barn. And Minuteman thinking Scotty K. Dude, Scotty K, every week, tough breaks. Thought that's a good thing or a bad thing?
I don't know, man. Dude, so we sent out a lot of hobby packs last week for tough breaks. Wonder if anybody got anything cool.
All right. Let's keep these envelopes real quick.
Dan Phillips got that whole box of Immaculate.
One.
On an open, I wonder if he's going to do that live.
Two.
He needs to.
Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. And nine. All All right. There it is.
Doesn't that feel loaded?
All right. Let's see what we got here, fam. So, Matthew Barr, number 41. He's getting dual packs, certified football. That might be my favorite pack blend, man, because you get out of 10 of those envelopes, those certified envelopes, there are 8 hits. We have Scotty K, Miniman tickets with 29. Dual pack Donruss football, 2018-2017 Donruss football going to Scotty K. We have Mark Martin, 73. Dual pack Donruss, 17-18 for Mark Martin. And then Stop, Hammer Time, number 39.
What's up, Marino? How's it going, dude?
Happy birthday, Adam. Oh, he had the best line today. He's like, finally, somebody gets it. Somebody gets what I've been trying to tell my wife for years. My presence is a present or something like that.
Yeah, yeah.
It's really good. And then, another one of the dual certified packs going to Ryan Hammer. Ryan, congratulations, brother. Good luck on that. Hopefully, you hit hotter than Adam did on those scratch-offs. I hope he didn't win big, man, because he didn't tell me about it. And if he's hoarding that money.
She was like, Dad? Is it like $3,000? She didn't know how it worked.
No.
I was like, no, you didn't. But it wasn't. They had to line up in a straight line. Let's go, submit. Do it.
Why?
Hey, happy birthday, Adam. Hey, 1 week closer, Christian.
1 week closer.
But it's not it. Not yet.
All right, moving on from tough breaks to loyalty honors.
Yes, sir, Tim. We'll see you in a little bit, man.
Loyalty honors, guys, put on by 616 Sports Cards. That's Aiden and Brandon and Mikey B Cards.
Man cap. Welcome, dude. Man cap. I agree, man. He's got to be better than Joe Flacco, right? Lamar Jackson? Come on.
Definitely better fantasy quarterback. All right, so it's loyalty honors time, guys. Once again, this is a Mikey B and 616 Sports Card special. We've started outsourcing this, and it's been awesome. This is our second round of this. We do, and we're going to have one of these nights, we're going to do a Kid Ordy Cards auction night.
We're not raffle, but yeah.
We don't do raffles, but we do Resolutions Day. Check out the website.
Resolutions! Dan Phillips walked away for, $36? He had a sealed box of Immaculate.
And a pack of Chrome, baby.
And a pack of Chrome. Then everybody else got a pack of Chrome.
Everybody wins. Saint your grandfather's Raz.
Oh, happy birthday, Tim Hall!
Oh, it's Tim Hall's birthday! Give it to him, Christian. I forgot, Tim. Dang, man. Tim's been talking all week. We did that pre break fire. And Tim had a nice first look break of Origins. He scored half of the autos in that thing. The Ito Smith and, if I remember correctly, Ronald Jones. Ronald Jones, I think, is going to be a beast for the Bucks.
Everybody in the chat sing Tim Hall happy birthday. See how that looks in the chat.
Oh, dang, bro. Yeah, guys, hey, if you're in the chat, try to sing Tim Hall happy birthday.
Here, we'll kick it off here.
Happy birthday to you. I was about that light over, too.
You're scratching your other car.
call you Gentry Right Eye Lopez.
Pizza roll is in the fridge. If you want, mommy went to the store, aren't she still there if you want something else? When we were just shopping this weekend? Mm-hmm. Last night, like midnight. So, went to the West Side Kroger.
What's up?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's what Aaron's mom did. No, her face.
That's where I actually go.
I like the meat department. John Sorensen, what's up, dude? You been, man? Brian Johnson, what's up, dude? Nobody's singing it in chat.
There's definitely more room here, isn't it?
Yeah.
So much more room for activities.
I don't know, it's more of your stuff.
Mm-hmm. Alright, one second, Dan. Actually, before we do loyalty honors, because I want to end with loyalty honors, especially when people rolling around 7 o'clock, let's do the fantasy football drawings real quick. So let's scratch the loyalty honors temporarily. Guys, this league is going to have top prize gets their choice of a $100 BCB gift card or a $100 Miniman Tickets gift card. You guys want to go check out some games, some events. Whoever comes in second will get the other $100 gift card. We'll have sealed signed memorabilia, probably some Steel City stuff. We'll have some sealed cardboard for winners. Miniman Tickets providing some autographed memorabilia.
Tons of stuff.
Yeah, so it's gonna be dope. You guys won in this league, and if you guys remember, well, we'll show you how to do it right here. So let's go over here to. Get that chat right here. So let's go over to Twitter first. All right. So here's our first tweet. We're going to take two individuals from this tweet. Go. So many times we do this here. Going to this one to count. 3, 1, 2, 3. Is that better?
Yeah, it's so weird though. Like
10 times.
Maybe it was just the house.
Well, I saw it pop up. High CPU usage.
No. Well, like last week it was like 100%, like 80% of the time.
All right.
Maybe you need a break.
One. What up, Travi? Two. Pig. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And hey, real quick, if it's a person who is already in the league, the next random who is not in the league will get it. So here we go, last time. Brian. He follows us. Jimmy Johnson fan, I'm guessing, right? Lowe's 48 is great. All right, 10 more times. One.
You're not a Michigan fan, are you,
two,
Brian?
For sure it is. Three. Four, which we'll make for some great smack talk. Five, six, seven, 8, 9, and 10.
Oh!
Boom shakalaka.
Tyler!
Boom shakalaka. All right, so Tyler, Brian, congrats. I think there's a few more spots to give away. We're giving away a couple spots tonight, guys.
Yeah, and if Kidority Cards gets to 8, or is that date passed?
Monday. It's Monday.
Okay. So if Kidority Cards, at Kidority Cards, Kidority with a K, Cards with a K, gets to 1,000 followers by Monday, we'll random off another spot to the Fantasy League. So look at their pin tweet, give them a follow, and you don't have to follow us. Give them a follow, and we'll give that spot away for them.
Most and...
And if you have kids and you're not following Kidority Cards, you should be anyways. Because guess what? Free cards for your kids.
That other tweet here. So, Minuteman Tickets. Two spots coming from here. 10 times again, we go in the randomizer. Dang it. Copy. Show like here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. What's up, Grady?
Grady Malakowski. Brown fan? Buffalo's?
That's okay.
Dallas Cowboys fan. Pittsburgh fan, the Pirates, Cleveland, Indiana.
Brown. By Mary. Ah, my man!
Ah, CJ!
Smart man.
Cool. Right. Blue Jacks fan.
10 more times. 1.
Nice.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah, I came to a conclusion, man. Things are dead to me until you get rid of Marvin Lewis.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? Like,
and 10. Alessandro!
Canada. Humboldt, man. Humboldt Broncos. Canada.
Alright, let's do this thing, dude. Alright, so congrats to Pat Canada and Pat Grady. Alright, you can say in your head.
Malakowski. Canada, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Sorry, guys.
You guys are in the mind of Chris right now.
There it is.
J Mill, what up, dude? Mitch, how's it going?
All right, now let's get in some fire here. Let's see this real quick. All right, fam. I just sent out a tweet. A little loyalty honors action. Feel free to retweet that for us.
Shane, what's up, man?
All right, if you guys are in this month's loyalty, once again, these are from July's breaks.
JML said an email day openings.
Float on these dice on the count of three. We didn't get his yet.
Okay.
I didn't see J. Hey, it may be delivered today, man. We've been super busy the last few days. You didn't give him like your address, did you?
No.
All right.
Yeah, man. So Chris has been helping me move the last couple days.
Adam's been helping me pay my debt.
Yeah, dude.
It's great. It's a blur, man.
I don't know what day it is anymore.
Blow on these eyes on the count of three. For these looks on us. One, two, three.
Gary B, we have not done a loyalty yet, man. We're gonna
do it right now. Three times the randomizer, we're gonna go for the loyalty honors.
Right now.
All right. First up is gonna be a mini helmet. So we've had this thing sitting here for a while. We haven't had it on the side or anything like that. We're gonna save it for email and on eBay.
Yeah, NamCap, man. So they're saying that everybody's saying we're awesome, dude. It's the community that we're involved with is awesome, man. There's like no drama. Everybody knows everybody. It's pretty sweet, dude. So if you hop in here and you hang out with these people, you'll have a good time, man.
Hey, can we bring back a phrase. Have you ever seen Semi-Pro with Will Smith?
Yeah.
What, not Will Smith, Will Ferrell?
Yeah.
You
puked before.
Yeah. Do you remember when he's like, what's our role? ELE! It's like, ELE, what's ELE?
ELE! Everybody love everybody!
Yeah. That's what this is like. Everybody love everybody. All right, so, loyalty honors. Oh, boy. Gary Vee's kind of wishing he didn't spend as much with this last month. Heinz Ward! Yes, sir!
Nice!
Heinz Ward going to Silver Honors.
I don't think we've ever pulled a Heinz Ward mini helmet.
I don't know, Gary, tell us. Have we pulled a Heinz Ward mini helmet before? Really excited about Steelers and Bucks City Reserve. I promise it's coming soon, guys. All right, so let's see.
Brandon Morgan, what's up, dude?
There we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Crave Case in the house.
One of the crafters of these loyalty honors. Not this piece in particular, but going forward, you'll see it.
King Ryan, what's up, dude?
Three times we go in the randomizer. Open a few of these. All right. Silver Honors.
Gary
not baseball.
First one I've seen.
Good luck to all of you beautiful people in Silver Honors. One.
NamCap.
Two.
What do we call you, man? I don't know how to say it.
NamCap.
What are we breaking tonight, dude? We got two cases of Origin. We got a case of Majestic. We got all kinds of stuff, dude. We got some...
it's going to Daniel Sloan, baby!
Hot baseball mixers. Lots of Origins.
Gary.
Some memorabilia. It's going to be a fun night, dude. So hang around if you can. Got some full size autographed helmets.
Check out Daniel Sloan making it, keeping it at the top. I was kind of almost like wondering that, like, hey, if you're at the top, like, do you expect to be at the top again? Well, guess what? He was. Hey, Gary, real quick, Daniel Sloan is a big-time baseball. He's more baseball than football. Actually, I think he's like 99% baseball. Big Cubs fan, so if you want to make a trade, I'm sure that you got something.
Yeah,
be into.
Ryan King, we're doing well, man. It's been a hectic couple of days, but I think we're finally getting settled in and slowing down a little bit.
All right, let's roll.
A little slightly, huh?
Yep.
Nice, dude.
How are you doing, King? All right, Gold Honors, here we go. Mix these up a little bit for you guys. All right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. All right, 12 gold loyalty packs coming your way. She's still here? She's like, oh, I don't know. There we go. Three times. One, two, and three. Flashing brakes. All right, Harvey's first six, the second six. Envelope number one, Michael Gomp. All right, so we are geeked out about this because we have no idea what's in this. This thing's slab, man. Gold Honor's coming in hard.
Jeff D, what's up, man?
Slabbed up. The deafness, baby. Fellow Browns bandwagoner. Got that Rob Gronkowski Topps Chrome. That 8 mint, buddy. That one's going too. Mike Gomp.
Jeff D, you're not joking. All around the globe, bro. We got Switzerland and New Zealand in here, man. Canada.
So, I don't know if you wanted that envelope too.
Yeah. I don't know.
All right, envelope number two. Dude, these things.
I know, they're wicked, aren't they?
They do such a great job packaging these.
These things are idiots.
I don't know how you guys feel about those melodies.
You get that later, don't you?
All right, here we go. I was trying to pack field. Sorry, guys. All right, going to Matthew Barn. Plates and patches. Paisel Burris, 1-1, yellow plate.
For real? Can I see that? I haven't heard that name drop in a while.
That's a plaque Steelers, man. You don't see too many of those. But I saw more cards with him in the Giants and the Jets.
That's pretty sweet.
So 1-1, slabbed rookie card of Gronk.
You should have seen these,
Matthew Barr.
You should have seen Chris's PC, or his PC pickup that he picked up, Jeff.
Woo! I'll show some pictures, dude. A little Juice Landry action.
Juice Landry. Mim.
This one's going to Jason Joyce, Buck City Pig, 14 out of 15. Devin Funchess. Big old jumbos. Some jumbo action there going to Buck City Pig, Jason Joyce.
I just want to chat, please. Hey, y'all, I didn't know I was in this one.
Who is this? Who is that?
I just want to chat, please. Hey, I was in on this. Hey, man, I don't know. Did you change your name? Who are you?
I'm trying to think. Who do we not? All right, next up. Teddy Two Gloves. Going to Reed. No, this is going to Don P. Teddy Bridgewater. What do you guys think? Does Teddy Bridgewater start for the Jets week one? I think Sam Darnold's starting tonight. Jets colors too. Nice. Going to Don P. Number five. Our Joshua Dobbs. He actually had a really nice game the other night. 44 out of 49. So don't hand the reins over to Mason Rudolph. Just said, woo! Chunky.
Dang, that's sick.
Out of 49. Steelers action.
Coker, what's up, man?
Going to Reed. Reed G. All right, and the last one from my pile here, going to Andy P., Andrew Pooler. Eric Ebron. Super,
oh!
Super shiny and sit.
Four colors.
I'm going to read four colors in on a patch. 40 out of 50. Eric Ebron now with the Colts. And you know, man, if Andrew Luck's healthy, how often he goes to his tight end,
get him late. Late round.
Yeah, they're saying, like, I've actually heard them throw out Ebron's name, like, how they'd rather have Ebron in, like, the later rounds than, like, taking Kelsey where Kelsey's going and stuff. We have our main league football draft tomorrow.
Seven.
Yo, do we have a ton of boxes?
Yeah. I mean, I'm pretty sure we have tons of boxes, man. Might not be empty.
Oh!
Patrick Holmes. His mother load out of gold standard. 63 out of
99. Patty kicks.
Bunch of colors going on there.
Going to Louie Cheetah.
Number 8. It's a pain in the butt to get him down the stairs. Take a cow, man. I don't think he's ever, like, had stairs in his life. We got here. That was number 8, and this is going to Nathaniel. Oh, we get a silver pack from the 2018 National, man. These can be super hot.
Maybe that'd be sealed for you.
And speaking of Landry,
juiced up, Cole Beasley.
Was that Bowman Sterling? Ain't Landry. Little nap in there.
Sick.
And tops.
Woo!
There you go, man. Get some hot out of that. 616 sports cards.
717, baby, you're watching, what up, girl?
She's not
watching the channel sometimes, so I was like, say something.
Yeah, Coach Dell.
Coach Dell on the breaks tonight.
Nice. Oh, Derrick Henry. Gold standard. Oh! 38 out of 49. You get some logo and a new era. What was that, a hat tag? You know what we call that? That's sick, man. It's a nice mother load.
Check that, man. Juice in the Thins jersey.
Woo!
Follow that with a Henry. Let's see a Buckeye next.
It's Coach Dale. All right. This is going to Ben Phillips, number 10. Sean Watson, 32 out of 49, white gold with that sick patch. Nice to Sean Watson. Going to Ben Phillips.
What's up, skateboarder? Can I just get up here?
No, it was around the neck of flowers.
That's weird.
You learn how to skateboard? You want to skateboard, too?
Cheryl Fields.
Come on, get some hot for Cheryl. Girl needs some love.
Oh, we got another 2018 National Silver Pack. 616 sports cards. Corey Coleman. Dang, dude, look at this patch, man. 20 out of 25, super short print. Look at that thing, dude. No longer.
Dang, that's beautiful.
No longer with the Cleveland Browns. But
is he going to latch on with another team?
I thought he was. I can't remember who I saw him. He was practicing on somebody. And last but not least, Nicholas Postum, number 12. Get another mother load. Juju. Dang, man. 6 out of 49.
They didn't mess around with his mother loads, dude.
No. Another cap tag. That's sick, dude. Sick Juju. Going to Nicholas Postum.
Gary B said Corey Coleman's down for Bills. All right. Okay, there's gold honors. Let's heat things up. Let's go over here to platinum. Dang it. So, it's been so long to get the scene too now. Three times the randomizer. One, two, three. All right, there we go. Brian Chapman on top, change off, bottom. All right. We'll just go. Top here will be this same thing. One, two, three, four, come six, five, six, seven, eight, and there it is. All right, first one here going to Brian Chapman. Look for them bangers. Now let's get this down a little bit for you guys. Brian Chapman's gonna get Drew Brees. Flawless. 1 out of 5. Super short print. Hashtag bangers. Going to Brian Chapman.
Chapman.
All right, next up, Travis. That molten lava. Back-to-back Saints. Alvin! What up, Alvin Kamara? Out of Panini XR Football. Look forward to breaking some of that in the near future. Going to Travis. Next up is going to be for Tommy Pyle. Another Saint. I guess.
Origins.
There we go. Origins.
Love the color scheme.
Yeah. Beautiful color scheme. Team colors in the background. On the white, the blue ink. That one's going to Tommy Pyle. I think Tommy and Travis are boys too, man. Always like winding up by each other. All right, here's a thick one right here going to Glenn Campbell. Glenn, what are you going to give my man?
I think we all wish we were in New Zealand right now, Kiffer. It is lovely there. It is still winter here at the moment.
Oh. Cute. Oh. Here we go. 66 sports cards. National pack. Braxton Miller. Glenn, expect a trade. Braxton.
Oh, Miller. Super short print.
Flawless.
Flawless, man.
On card is F. 3 out of 25.
Sick.
Going to Glen Campbell. Yep. All right.
Hey, Mitch, what is a winter in New Zealand like? Curious. All right, number five. Going to Mark Martin. Oh, my goodness, dude. This is abusive. Nelson Aguilar, the Eagles, going Mark Martin. Oh my goodness. National Treasures, tremendous treasures. Nelson Aguilar rookie card, man. Look at that. Logo patch, man. Out of 99. That is sick. Going a Super Bowl champ right there. Eagle colors. Works. Going Mr. Mark Martin. Nice, man. Underneath that second shelf on the left, where the printer's at. This is going to Mr. Rakow! Can't do it like Chris. Got a more feminine voice than I do.
Falsetto.
Mike Williams. Super short print. 6 out of 10, Mike Williams. For the Chargers. Out of Spectra. Man, that card's sick. Super short print, 6 out of 10. Mike Williams, going to Rakow.
You have that one yet, Tim Hall? If not, Rakow. Enjoy the trade.
There you go.
You probably got some Cowboys.
Mark Martin. Yeah. This one's going to Kelvin. KB. BCB OG. Another Chargers, Keenan Allen.
Oh,
dang, dude.
That's sick, bro.
Nameplate?
Looks like it.
Topps Platinum.
Looks like an actual nameplate, too.
Keenan Allen out of 1,000. Keenan Allen. I'm going to go with the nameplate there. Sick, going to Kelvin.
Unless it said Chargers.
Yeah. All right, last one, going to Shane. Shane Jolly.
Tim was in, he's gonna pop in and out. Josh's birthday, my man.
There we go, we got another one from just Flawless. Yes, sir. For the Bengals, Eifert. Dang, dude, on card, super short print, 5 out of 15. And that is going to be his, that's a number. It's upside down, but that is a number.
It's a five, jersey number. Five, right?
Yeah.
That's sick.
I think he's going to get some playing time this year, man. Hopefully he can stay healthy, because he's good. Everybody.
Oh, he's healthy. Like, he's an elite tight end, mate.
Like, nobody doesn't like Eifert when he's healthy.
Nah, he's a top three tight end when he's healthy, dude. All right, here we go. Buckeyes here.
Maybe he's a top three tight end when he's healthy because he puts himself on the line.
I think you're down though.
Is that Shane? Oh, Shane's Bengals fan, dude. Perfect, man.
Oh my gosh, dude.
I was just Shane.
You know what? I almost made a joke too, like Shane, man. I'm sorry they didn't probably didn't put too many Bengals in here because they suck, but I didn't say that. So it was a bad joke.
I mean, they're talking about the Bengals, like the Bengals are like the least, like the one of the most like, uninteresting teams this year. Like they might be good, they might be bad, they might be mediocre. It's just you don't know. And then they put Titans in there.
Yeah. Oh, the Dolphins are just non-existent.
Yeah. The Titans are fun to watch this year, dude.
Alright. You know, you got a fat stack of Buckeye packs? No?
I got a Caitlin Ballas, Happy B.A. Adam. Oh, 1 week closer. Not yet, but getting closer. Happy B.A. Adam.
Thank you.
A few more weeks. We'll get it. We'll get it one of these weekends. Sweaty, what's up, dude?
Gosh, man, I have to remember how long.
Oh, yeah, so reset. By the way.
That's a lot of Buckeye.
Yes, sir.
All
right. That's going to take your mark, dude. That's good. Let's do this.
I don't like that. This one because it smells. I can edit.
Seven. I swear he was like, is that his birthday?
And Christian's like, yeah, it's his birthday.
It's not my birthday yet. It's 1 week closer though. We'll get it one of these weekends.
But it is Tim Hall's actual birthday today. So everybody wish Tim Hall a happy birthday.
Did you see when I wish Cash? I thought I got a Facebook notification that said Nicholas Cash's birthday.
Yeah. That's
all right. Well, hey, man, my birthday's in February, but thanks, guys.
Okay.
All right, so 18 is going to be 9. 16. 21.
Chris is I don't know what Chris likes anymore, man. He's either a Dolphins or Browns fan. Depends what week it is.
Now,
Chris is a Dolphins fan.
I'll be required to be a Dolphins fan because that's just been my team for the first 30 years of my life. But I'd rather watch the Browns. I'd rather be a Browns fan. Said nobody ever. Except
me. And then I am a Titans fan.
All right, Todd Billings, what do you got, bro? Dakota, oh my God! Oh, of course he made 1-1. Why would I put it out? Dakota Rain Prescott, 1-1. I just like that 1-1. Yeah. I gotta write it out better, I guess. I don't know.
They need to put it on. They need to keep it all.
Is that National Treasures Collegiate?
Yep.
Sure as heck looks like it. Todd Billings, 1-1. Dak Prescott. Next up, Chris Marino. Adam was thanking you in advance for this being his birthday present. Rising stock, 10 autograph, DJ. No way! Chris Marino's he's a Jaguars fan, man. That's crazy, dude. People are getting some PC items in, loyalty honors. DJ Chark for the Jags going to Christian Marino. 9.5 Jim Mint. Is that Leaf? Yes, sir. Lee Valiant. Chris Marino. Next up, Dan Lynn. Dan Lynn's a Lions fan. Let's see. Don't know if Brandon Martin can part ways with too many Lions, but we'll see. No, sir. Juju Smith-Schuster. Out of that contender's optic, this could be the one that he was signing when it leaked. Juju. Nice card there, one of Dan Lynn. Brandon Marvin, Mikey B. Just doing a great job. So that one's going to Dan Lynn. I'm a peacock. You got to let me fly.
Thank you. Dude, N-A-N-K-C-A-P. What can we call you, man? I don't know how to pronounce that.
Oh, snap.
Give me some phonetic. Oh, my goodness.
Super short print. You have the sword and a lightning bolt. That is
Corey Davis.
Oh, yeah, man. Corey Davis and Mike Williams. It's like crafted by Zeus, man. The Titan Sword and the Mutton Bolt. Holy smokes. That one's Dan Lynn. This one's Matt Peacock. Number 5, Up Daddy. Nathan Huff. Ooh. National Pack, Silver Pack, Brandon Cooks, Flawless, 11 out of 15, Ruby. Going to the Huff Daddy.
Mm-hmm. Yay.
This one's going to Gary B. one can't even fit in a pack. Derrick Henry.
My goodness,
out of playbook, it looks like.
What playbook?
Yes, sir. Playbook. 52 out of 99. Did you wear 52 in football at any point in time?
53.
Big old Derrick Henry going to Gary V.
Gary B.
7-1 to Mike Steck. Let's see if he's a Lions fan.
Nice Henry Gary.
Gets a silver pack. Duke Johnson. Oh, that's such a sick card, man. Tops diamond, 4 out of 5. Duke Johnson's going to be a beast. Love the blue ink.
Crow's Hide or Duke Johnson?
It's a Thunder and Lightning, man.
Thunder and Lightning? We got Thunder and Lightning.
You guys didn't invent Thunder
smash,
and Lightning.
Smash and Dash 2.0 is what we're going to call it. You're better. You're better than Chris Johnson in the front.
Number 8, going to Chris Hayes. We all know his team. Dallas. Sorry, Chris. They didn't make the playoffs in the BCB Super Bowl predictions. It's going to be slabbed up. Mike Williams. PSA 10. Jim Mint. Mike Williams out of Origins. Fitting for tonight's festivities. Chris Hayes. I think you know who you can talk to about a trade on that one.
Yeah. If Tim Hall hasn't burned any of his Cowboys hits, he might be able to trade with him.
All right. And number 9, Justin Barton. Raising that bar, baby. Christian McCaffrey, the C-Mac. 40 out of 49. Dude. He's got that hashtag run CMC on.
I love it, man.
Raising that bar, baby. All right. Give me that Sharpie. Give me back to the chat on here, so.
Dude, I love those hashtag running base cards, man. Like hashtag TaylorMade, hashtag like Taylor has that sign like on. You can get more of them.
Put their Twitter handles up there.
Well, who was it? Mike Williams, who had the like the full on description. Insane. Number 10. Going to Alex Toy, Zeke Grizz. Boy up north.
Ooh.
Got a little feels like a little graded action here. Packing one, Corn Chris. Sure do. 9.5, Jim Mint. Oh my goodness. Zeke. Optic. Woo! Rated rookie. 9.5, man. 9.5 all the way around there. Corner surface and everything. Zeke. Rated rookie. 9.5.
Optic centering is tough.
Yeah, it is. It's a nice card, dude. Nice Grizz.
Sorry, Chris Hayes, we were one away, man.
Joseph Kane, number 11.
Remember when Zeke Grizz was in that black gold break and hit that Dak Prescott?
Yeah.
He's like, oh, it's fine.
Okay. Oh my, we got it. Okay, here we go. Got a 1-on-1 for the Bucks. Doug Martin. Super Bowl ticket out of contenders. 1-on-1 Super Bowl ticket, man. It's a beautiful card, too. So Dougie Fresh there. Number 12, Thomas Bunn. That's going to Joseph Kane. Number 12, Thomas Bunn. Rookie card. Yes, sir. Silhouettes. Mike Evans. This is out of Crown Royal. Mike Evans rookie card, man. That's a sick Bucks patch, too. 1, 2, 3, 4 color. Mike Evans on card. It's hot. Nice hit there. TB. Number 13. Scotty K. Okay. Seems heavy, dude. Looks like we got some NT here. Nope, flawless. Oh man, Nick Foles in a Rams uni. Little diamond in there. 3 out of 20. Flawless. Nick Foles.
Super Bowl MVP, Nick Foles. Is that one going to?
It's got a hit. For number 13, right? Yeah. All right, this is going 10, bro. Number 14.
Hey, Kipper, you got a package coming your way, my man.
Dang, you Melvin Gordon.
So you can start waving by the mailbox again.
Super short print. Look at them patches, dude. You got lightning bolt, plates and patches. Maybe a nameplate in there.
Sexy man going to Team Bro.
Team Bro. Okay. Brett Smart, yeah. And Brett Smart, number 15. Brett Smart gets here. Going to have Immaculate Khalid. No, Immaculate Collection here. Jeremy McNichols. Look at Nike swoosh. 4 out of 5, Jeremy McNichols. Boise State. From Immaculate. Look at Nike.
If Big Worm was in Buckeye, I know, right? That would have been his card.
Yeah, Big Worm.
It would have forced him to collect Jeremy McNichols.
Mr. Brett Smart. All right, here we go. Travis Webb. Are you looking for some Panthers action here?
Right. Yeah, sorry, we already hit that C-Mac, Travis. You never know, we saw 2 Kamaras in the goal.
Alrighty, here you go, Travis. Travis Webb. Come on, dude. Oh my gosh, dude. Tazi Sharp.
Oh, you need that card, don't you have?
I have a Taewon Taylor. 7 out of 10, super short print from Select.
Travis, we'll find some Panther stuff for you, man. We'll probably see that for now, dude.
Yeah, Tajay Sharp, he's going to be relevant this year.
You know, like, if you had a guess,
he might be a starting wide receiver.
Taewon Taylor autographs you have. I counted them yesterday. At least the ones that I have in my house.
12-ish?
20.
20? Mm-hmm. Oh, man, that's considered super PC now, right?
Sure.
Chasing that pristine 10, 101, Taewon Taylor. All right, 17 going to King Ryan. Tajay Sharp, sick, dude. Should be starting this year. Sharp Matthews out. What's the guy here?
We got any Broncos in here, Ryan? Huh?
Jordy, what up, dude?
Jordy!
13 out of 25, super short print out of Unparalleled. Jordy Nelson.
We should make that requirement that Jordy Nelson out there in all of these.
Yeah. Jordy, what up, dude? Sick. Kingsley. That's it, man.
It's so great, too. Every time we open up any of these packs, we're like, okay, you know you can trade that for it. You know you can trade that for it.
This says 19, but I'm going to assume that's 18.
For sure.
The last one.
Yeah, that's my fault. Hey, man, Al Pennington.
Al P. Like how he puts his Henry and Tajay Sharp.
Oh, yeah.
Henry lightning bolt. Super short print, 16 out of 25 on card rookie.
Mm.
Nice card, Al P.
Woo!
Nice, man.
Stop on Cody, look better. Just one time we answer this question. Al, before you tell anybody else, let us know so we can keep that off the market. All right.
Who hit the C-Mac?
Who did this, man? Justin Martin, I believe. I remember saying raise that bar.
There we go.
All right, fam. Give us about 5 or 10. Wrap this up for the last few spots. If you guys want to go to BuckCityBreaks.com, go down here to the breaks, see what's left. Majestic Football, 6 spots left in that full case, the random teams. You see the random team pool here. Vikings, Dalvin Cook, 49ers, Giants with a ton of hits. You guys know the Giants and the Bills, ton of hits. Bills and Bengals always have game use stuff in these cases, it seems like. Titans and Dolphins are both in there. The Seahawks always hit. Adam's been known to pull some Ray Lewis action. Four spots left in the Origins random team.
Scotty K, what's up, man?
Calvin Ridley, Rashad Penny, Naheem Hines, Darius Geis, Ronald Jones, DJ Chark, Traquan Jones, Kiki Cootie, and Mark Walton. I just looked it off all the others in there. Actually, the Dolphins have two. All the Dolphins are in there. My team got taken. Your team got taken.
Nancat, do you only break, live break on Fridays? As of right now, yes.
In just the very near future, that will change.
Yeah, we're talking about near future, buddy. We're going to be going to different nights here soon.
Look forward to starting next month.
Next month, yep. Next month, as in like 3 days from now.
All right, so we still have one more fight left in the office, bro.
Really?
Two spots left in the baseball mixer. Three teams tiered. You're guaranteed a team from each of these tiers. Guaranteed at least one hit as well. And here's your 22-hit lineup. So make sure you guys pop on at BuckCityBreaks.com. We're going to get on here, over there, and make sure that nothing is overfilled. Give us 5 or 10. We will be back. Get this booze cued.
Peace.
BRB.